my name is Dr. Gigante from Neurosurgeons of New Jersey. Recovery time after ACDF or anterior cervical discectomy and fusion surgery tends to be relatively quick. Patients who have this surgery do not experience a significant amount of pain as we go between structures in the neck and there is no damage to any of the muscles during the performance of the surgery. So patients have minimal pain 1 or 2 days after surgery. We encourage them to walk at least a half a mile or a mile a day for the first week after surgery, subsequently 1 to 2 miles a day. Simply in the first 6 weeks, we ask that they don't perform any heavy lifting, heavy activity, housework, landscaping, or active sports, but walking a mile or two a day for the first 6 weeks is encouraged. Following that, patients return to increased activities such as golfing, light housework, and more significant activity outside. Patients after 3 or 4 months can return to full normal activity, enjoying things like downhill skiing, golfing, active sports. Once they've healed from surgery, they can expect a completely normal level of activity.